Hello and welcome to part two of Out of This World.
I don't have anything anymore. My mom and dad died a while ago, before I ended up here. You know, back when all the bombs dropped on everything. Yeah, it was right after that. And then me and my sister, we got pulled up here. Except, I haven't seen her in a long time. Oh, I've been here a while. A long while.
200 years.
Sometimes I can sneak out of my cell and go explore. I've seen a bunch of the ship. It's pretty neat. But they always catch me and put me back here. Sure. We need to go to the big engine thing, and then from there we can go up to the top of the ship. That's where the guy in charge is. I've only seen him once or twice. But he's extra neat. I guess you'll probably have to kill him or something, huh?
Yep. Fuck you. That's where my shit is.
To get to the control.
Ah, it's okay, it's that thing. Oh, he has an alien weapon. Oh, this was a sneaky route round. Whoops. Oh well, I...
There's a girl on the left, I can't.
Fuck you all. This room proved fucking useless. I can punch through shielding. I dropped the one that I had hotkeyed. You and death to you. Right, thank you for watching part 2 of Not of This World from the Mothership Zeta DLC. Zeta, fuck it, okay.
Bye. Bye.
Hello. Oh god. Thank you, see you in the next vid.